It's Jeff Barr here at AWS in Seattle. Here's a couple of launches that caught my eye this week. AWS Deep Learning AMIs for Ubuntu and Amazon Linux now come with advanced optimizations tailored for TensorFlow 1.6. The AMIs now include an optimized build that is pre-configured with CUDA 9 and CUDNN 7 to take full advantage of mixed precision training on P3 GPU-powered instances. It also uses Intel's advanced vector processing instructions to accelerate vector and floating point operations on C5 instances for high performance. AWS Fargate Platform version 1.1.0 is now available. This update adds support for Amazon ECS task metadata endpoints, container health checks, and ECS service discovery. New platform versions are released as the runtime environment evolves, including kernel or operating system updates, new features, bug fixes, and security updates. You can now customize your user's AppStream 2.0 experience with your organization's logo, color scheme, text, and help links in the application catalog page. Using your own brand provides a familiar look and feel when users access your applications. Adding your own help links makes it easy for your users to access support resources within your organization. Thanks for joining us this week for some of our launch highlights. For the full slate of recent launches, check out our What's New page. Be sure to like this video and subscribe so you won't miss an update. We'll see you next week with highlights from the AWS Summit in San Francisco.